Ashridas, and we are going to do a presentation on the topic comparison between Coal India Limited and Oil and Natural Gas Corporation. So we move on to the next slide, which is the introduction slide. Now, Coal India Limited was founded in 1975, whereas the Oil and Natural Gas Corporation was founded in 14th of August in 1956. The founder or the CEO of Coal India Limited is Pramod Agarwal, whereas the CEO of Oil and Natural Gas Corporation is Shashi Shankar. And the headquarters of Coal India Limited is in Kolkata, West Bengal, whereas we can see that the headquarters of Oil and Natural Gas Corporation is in New Delhi, and the main product of the Coal India Limited is coal, whereas the main product of ONGC is oil, gas and power. Moving on to the next slides, we have the arms of the two various corporations. First, we have the Oil and Natural Gas Corporation, which has only two arms, which is ONGC Videsh Limited, and another one is Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited. Whereas we can see for Coal India Limited, there are various arms. The first one is BCCL, which stands for Bharat Coking Coal Limited. And then we have CCL, which is Central Coalfield Limited. And then we have ECL, which is Eastern Coalfield Limited. And then we have MCL, which is Mahanadi Coalfield.